First of all, we thank all the cities, all the countries who helped us against the Israel aggression. But we know in the same time, you can't make a big oppression on the Israeli government when you have a good relationship on the economy level. Because Turkey has a good economy and a good relation with Israel. Therefore, I am the meaning that if Turkey want to support the Palestinian people, they must cut this relation, and they must try not to be a part of the European ideas to help us, to send for us food and medical things. The main now for us is the main and important aim is to stop this aggression. I mean ceasefire now and aid, help for the people in Gaza. This is the main and the important points what we need now.
Yeah.
We will be happy if the Turkey government can cut this relation with Israel and to show Israel that they are willingly to help the Palestinian people for ceasefire. Only without material pressure, Israel will go on. And you know in Rafah there is 1.3 million Palestinian now.
Mm-hmm.
And if Israel will attack Rafah, that will be not only genocide and massacre, that what the world haven't seen before. Therefore, we appeal for all the democratic forces to help us that Israel don't attack Rafah and to be create fire directly now. I mean, maybe this is the question for the Turkey government first. But my opinion is this. When you isolate a man, he must be an important man. And Öcalan is an important man. He is a revolutionary and a man who wants to give freedom for his people, for the Kurdish people. And he is a symbol for freedom and peace for a lot of Kurdish people. Not all, but a lot. Therefore, the Turkey government is not on the right way. If they want freedom in this country, you know, the Kurdish people live in Turkey, in Iran, in Syria. They have a lot of problems for this. And when a revolutionary chief like Öcalan and his ideas will be followed from a lot of people, I mean, it's better for the Turkey policy to cooperate with him, not to isolate him. Therefore, I hope that all the Palestinian and all the Kurdish prisoners will get their freedom from these jails, because jails can make people only they might have more power to fight for their freedom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They can't pressure their identity. They can't.